Don't even help him, Bradley.
Okay. He wants me to. Yeah, there's that's
just help him get it down.
That's a team partner. Air dropped in.
See what I did before when I shot.
Why is it a tough spot?
Yeah, it is a tough spot. You're high.
Got him?
You're high. You're about a foot high. Aim lower. Went right over the top of his antlers.
We've got some bucks that we have seen at the top of this knoll. And one of the bucks is the one that Brian Carlson shot at yesterday. So we've found him again. And we are kind of leapfrogging each other. We're checking out the buck, glassing him. These guys move up, I stay. These guys leapfrog me. Anyway, we're keeping an eye on this buck. We don't want to lose him today. So here's where we're trying to go to. These guys are gonna work their way up this ridge. Bucks are right up here. They're kind of in this area here. You can't really see them, but they're way up there. Anyway, I'll keep you posted on the progress.
It doesn't change anything.
What do you guys say, dude? What'd you just do?
I just killed an egg. Nice freaking muley.
We've been after him for a day and a half.
Yeah, he's dead. I haven't seen him move.
Yeah, he's dead. That's awesome.
How far was that shot? 500?
525.
525?
Yeah. At half power.
That's your second muley, right?
That's my first muley. That's the second one that I've been shooting at.
And he paid the price for...
He's got battle scars.
Look at that dent in his head. Congratulations, brother.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Tyler. No, it's, I don't know if I need to get those.
He's way up
those
there.
Those batteries that are high powered things, those.
Honestly, like, I would ditch the boar's head.
You would?
Yeah.
Yeah, dude. Look at those cheaters, bro.
That's sweet.
There I was, back in the wild again. And I felt right at home, where I belong. I had that feeling, coming over me again. Just like it happened so many times before. The spirit of the woods is like an old good friend. Makes me feel warm and good inside. And I knew his name, and it was good to see him again. 'Cause in the wind he's still alive. Old Fred Bear, walk with me down the trails again. Take me back where I belong. Oh, friend Ben, I'm glad to have you at my side, my friend. And I'll join you in the big hunt before too long. Before too long. It was kind of dark, another misty dusk. And it came from a tangle down below. And I tried to remember everything it taught me so well. I had to decide which way to go. Was I alone or in a hunter's dream?
I'm ready when you are.
I felt his touch, I felt his guiding hand. The buck was mine forevermore. Because of Fred Bear, I'll walk down these trails again. Take me back where I belong.
Look at that left side, dude. That is cool.
Wow.
That is cool. What do you think, man?
That's a good deer.
Yeah.
It's a good
How far?
182.
There you go, buddy.
He's a good deer.
Nice job, man.
Hit him.
We're not alone when we're in the great outdoors.
Dude, look at that freaking monster. Pick that baby up. That's a nice buck. Oh yeah, that's a freaking sweet bomber deer. What do you think, dude? Congratulations.
Good to be out here.
Good job.
Hey, Hertzog, how's it feel to film you? Damn. How's it feel?
Let's go hunting, baby. Say, Fred, you go up that ridge, and I go down in the swamp. We'll get that buck.
If some of our teenage thrill seekers really want to go out and get a thrill, let them go up into the Northwest and tangle with a grizzly bear, a polar bear, and a brown bear. They'll get this, that will cleanse the soul.